We are set here for game two in Danbury. Hattricks win the opening faceoff, and we are underway between the Sea Captains and the Hattricks. Behind the Hattricks net, it's Kinahan. A quick penalty coming up against Danbury to start things off here. Around behind the shot, flung all the way through, and it is stopped by the Hattricks, and now the penalty will be called. Interference against Danbury. And an early power play here. For Norwich. They'll drop this one again. Hattricks unable to win the draw. It's Norwich playing down low into the corner. Katib able to chip out and get it to center. The Hattricks penalty kill 66.3%. 24th in the league. Norwich power play seven, rather. The Hattricks in their own zone here, or in the offensive zone rather. The Norwich power play at 18.7, 30th in the league. A minute into play here in the first, 1:20 to go on this Norwich power play. Leps off for interference, 22 seconds in. The Hattricks stopping at center, and it's batted down low. Hattricks not playing their full complement of players here in the final game of the regular season. Getting ready to play Long Beach next Friday night in game one of the divisional semifinals. Rebound across from the save on Rossi the first time. It's stopped by the Hattricks and played up. Harwell keeps in at the point. Works down low, cuts back to Ranger. The blast, he fans on the shot. Hattricks kicking and can't get it out of the zone. Essing back to Ranger, who's swatted at, and the Hattricks take the puck out. Left to right, Katib in on the shorthanded rush of the right circle. Katib dances down low, right-handed shot. The kick save there by Christo, and the Hattricks unable to convert shorthanded there. Here's Harwell right back into the Hattricks, and the shot stopped by Rossi with the right leg. 2 minutes in here to the action. The high shot from Souza goes off the glass, back out up high. Hayden at the left point, the shot through traffic, gloved by Rossi. 7 seconds left on the kill for the Hattricks. 2:15 into the first period here, scoreless between the Hattricks and the Sea Captains. Face off near circle, Hattricks end to the right of Rossi. 7 seconds left on the kill. Norwich wins it. Hayden at the point, looks to shoot now. Passes off to the far side. Hayden back at the point, blasts it through. And it is the Hattricks who get their man out of the box. It's Leps carrying into the offensive end. The shot in on goal, smothered by Christo. And play is blown dead. 2.5 in here. No score between the Hattricks and the Sea Captains. Hattricks penalty kill gets the job done early on here. Face off, won back by the Hattricks, but carried out by Moran, out to center. Hattricks take over there. Betancourt chips into the toward the Norwich zone. It's taken by Byron, fed right in on goal. Rossi covers up there. Seventeen 14 left in regulation. rather, the first period. This doubleheader is getting to my head, apparently, already. We're 3 minutes into the game. It's scoreless here so far in Danbury. Along the near side, Westendorf battling along the near boards, and it comes away to Byer, who's shot way wide of the net into the far corner, up the boards, chipped up in the air. Norwich able to find it, play to the side of the net. Rossi tips it away, Tapia down low. It's played off to the side. Hattricks turn it right back, tip in front, they score! Byer was in front, and it was Sachs at the point who let the shot go. And the Hattricks trail early, 3:19 into the first. It's 1-0 Norwich. We'll see what the official scoring is there. I'm not sure if Byer got a tip on it or not. Hattricks win the draw, dumped toward the offensive end. It's played right back out to center. Carried in by Souza to the Hattrick zone. Cuts to the slot, high part of the slot. Feeds into the corner, banks it off the edge of the post from below the goal line. Pass back down low. Gloved ahead by Hickey, and he'll skate out. Passes to the left side. Igorov dances by into the offensive zone. Lost control. It was swatted away. In the neutral zone, Hattricks along the far side. Wallace dumps in behind the net. Bain lost control at the Hattricks line. Winicki skates out up the right side. Khatib swats it down low. Whistle blows at the Norwich line. Faceoff coming back down into the Hattricks end. 4:53 into the first. 1-0 Norwich so far. And the Sea Captains cannot win the draw there. It's Kovalev in the corner. Hattricks still can't find the puck, but Norwich will take over. Kinahan back up high. The pass all the way through Romita. Through in the tip try out in front. Kinahan, another try stopped by Rossi. And it is Ranger coming away with it. Shot from the near boards. Stopped in front. Rossi bobbles it, and Kovalev finds it. Passes it back to Rossi, who covers up. 5:18 into this one. 1-0 Norwich. Westendorf up the near side. It is tipped ahead. Now that center offside called against Norwich. .524 in to the first. 1-0 Sea Captains lead. Hattricks win the neutral zone faceoff. Khatib outlets up the far side. It's out of the reach of Winicki and chipped ahead. Kicked up in the air. Khatib carries into the offensive zone to the slot. The wrist shot. Blocker down by Christo and played up the boards. Hattricks keep it in. Betancourt swats down low. Kovalev looks to dance by. Sachs can't get by, but the puck comes to Khatib. Back up high. Betancourt filters one wide to the net, and it goes into the corner. Moran takes a tumble there. Khatib has it out in front. Side of the net looking to wrap around. Feeds in front, and it goes all the way through the blue paint to the near wing. And Hattricks And Winicki trying to knock Moran off the puck, and he gets called for a penalty. Tripping the call against the Hattricks, and they will go back to the kill. 6:04 into the first, down 1-0. Rogers wins the draw, but they'll say Felitti jumped early, so they'll drop it again. Cross-ice feed as Norwich won the faceoff flag down by Rogers. He's racing to center, across into the offensive zone. The shot off the crossbar. Short-handed, Rogers almost making it happen all alone. Harwell right back to the Hattrick zone. Stopped by Stacey's. He'll chip out to center. Hattricks get the clear 25 seconds into the kill. 13 and a half to go in the first. Hattricks down 1-0. Leps turns up the far boards. It was Loftus falling down at center, who knocked it back into the offensive end. Norwich was offside, and they're bringing the faceoff back to the Norwich zone. .13:23 to go in the first. .127 left on a kill for the Hattricks. Beagle wins the offensive zone faceoff for Danbury. Drops it back to Khatib, who will take back to Wallace in his own end, and he'll shove it all the way down. 45 seconds into the kill for the Hattricks. Seven minutes gone in the first, 1-0. It's chipped in on goal. Taken by Rossi, and he'll meld it down. 1:02 left on the kill for the Hattricks. Moran at the point as Norwich won the draw across Hayden. The shot through traffic, kicked away with the left leg. Rossi got a piece of it. Into the corner, Moran drops down low. It is taken by Ranger in the near corner and shoved up behind the net. Ranger has it back along the near side. Carried up the near boards. Backhands. And now we'll take it. The shot, it's shrugged down by Rossi. Rebound in front, swatted away, and the Hattricks clear. .20 left. Hattricks intercept on the kill with 15 seconds left on it. 12:10 in the period. Bianco, the shot wide of the net. It bounces out to center, and Norwich will take it. Schemmel into the Hattricks end. Turned up and off the end boards. Out of the box is Winicki. Hattricks get the kill. Schemmel along the far circle, tip in front, rebound try. Rossi able to dive out and cover it up. 11:48 to go in the first. 1-0 Norwich. Hattricks on their heels early on here. Broken stick for Souza after the faceoff. The Hattricks win it and push ahead to Khatib. At center, he's stopped. It will be Beyer right back to the Hattricks end. Crunched along the boards by Westendorf. Kovalev banks behind his own cage. Betancourt will look to outlet. Instead, he'll have to turn it back around as he was sealed off by Killian Ranger. And Kovalev will sky it high in the air to center. Winicki chasing in on the forecheck, but Norwich able to knock it out. Back in their own zone, the Sea Captains will play through. It's tipped ahead by Bain and out into the Hattricks zone. Westendorf off to the right side. Khatib right on the tape. left to right into the offensive zone. Khatib skates to the slot, knocked off the puck as he got there, and falls down to the ice. Along the near boards, the puck stopped by the Hattricks again, but a player upended, and it's cleared down the ice. In on goal, Rossi will cover up and take no chances with it. 10:46 to play in the Hattricks take the draw in their own zone, can't win it. It's Bane the shot, slowed down by Stacey's and trickles right in for Rossi to cover up. Hattricks win the draw in their own zone. 10.5 to play in the first, down 1-0. Turn up the far boards, Norwich pins it along there and keeps it in. Chucked off the glass in the corner, bounces to the near wing. Bane crashes in with the Hattricks. Stacey's, it comes to the point, and Holton able to take it for Norwich. Back down low into the corner. Holton sidesteps Stacey's, chips behind the net. Belitti there for the Hattricks, but Bane finds it for Norwich. Out in front, the shot from Harwell, blocked in by the Hattricks and turned up to the point. Hayden keeps it in along the point. His shot kicked down by Parker for the Hattricks, and it's turned up to the far wing. Paulides all the way across right side. Parker gains the red line, shifts into the middle, and will cut down to the slot. Drops it for Paulides, who catches an edge, and Parker finds it along the side of the net. Chipped up the boards to Harwell. Now Norwich will carry out. They'll be stopped by the Hattricks before they can get out. Hayden along the near side, chips to center. 9.5 to play in the first, down 1-0. The Hattricks work left to right. Belitti into the offensive zone, right circle. The shot wide of the net. It goes behind and is chipped up. Out to the side of the net again. The Hattricks play it by the cage, and Norwich will sky it to center. Bouncing puck settled by Leps. Brown tips into the offensive end. Chipping around behind. Romita turns it over to the Hattricks. The shot tipped wide by Brown and bounced to the near corner. Bianco off the wall looking out to the slot. It is numbers for Norwich, right to left. Into the Hattricks end. Jamison Bane drops to Tapia. Left circle. The shot off the side of the net. It bounces behind and Brown will spin it out to center. Sachs having trouble with it in the neutral zone, but it bounces to Bane into the Hattricks end. Off to the right wing looking for Schemmel off his stick. The Hattricks take over. Leps will bank it all the way down off the glass, and that will go for icing against the Hattricks. 8:33 to go in the first. 1-0 Norwich. Norwich wins the draw. 8.5 to play in the Hattrick zone. Turned down low, but the Hattricks chip it out. Right back into the Danbury zone. Down 1-0. The Hattricks work up the ice. It's tipped to center. Swatted back into the Hattrick zone. Rogers will flag it down and scoop it to center. Norwich has it right back into the Danbury end. Essing dropping, and it is Bianco who intercepts. Hattricks bank it all the way down the ice. It will go wide, and Christo started to play it, so icing will be negated. Right to left, it's Norwich through into the Hattricks end. The shot just wide of the net. The net came off as Rossi kicked off of it, and Khatib will carry out left to right into the offensive zone. Right circle, shot, knuckles just high over the cage, and Norwich takes over. They turn it over on the left circle. It's Betancourt. The shot rises over the net into the corner. Westendorf crashes along the right side to pinch and keep it in. He does work it down low. Behind the cage, Norwich intercepts. Hattricks force it right back, but turned over by Winicki at the line. Hattricks will rim it around right back into the offensive zone. 7:15 to go in the first. Tip down low. Khatib will work his way back up to the top of the zone. Winicki down low. Chips along behind the net, and it is kicked around. The Hattricks Can't find control. Now they do. It's Kovalev out in front. The wrist shot stopped by Christo. A turnover for Norwich. Leaves Kovalev all alone, but he cannot finish. Betancourt up the far side in the neutral zone. Will push ahead toward the Norwich end. At the red line, Sachs dumps into the hat-trick zone. 6:40 to go in the first. 1-0. Norwich leads. Hat-tricks play the puck around into the corner. Kovalev looking to get by. Chips it up, and Winicki will scoop it out to center. Along the near side. Checking into the zone is Souza on the left circle. The shot just whistles wide of the far post and banks out to center. 6:15 to go in the first. 1-0 Norwich on top. Deep into the hat-trick's end, Westendorf. Along the near side, it is kicked out and chipped to center by the hat-tricks. Not enough on it for icing. It will be Romita who treks back for it. He'll bank it all the way through the neutral zone. Stacey's takes over for Danbury inside his own blue line. Paulatus on the far side to the near. It will go all the way into the zone. Hayden takes over for Norwich. Banking to center. Hat-tricks retrieve it inside their own zone. 5.5 to play in the first. 1-0. Norwich on top. Felitti into the offensive zone, splitting the defense out in front. The shot is stopped by Christo. May have not gotten a great shot off Felitti, but challenged Christo, and it was pushed away to the side. Into the hat-trick's end, back to the point. Romita, high circle. The shot blocked by Parker. Turned right back down low to Harwell by Romita. Romita has it back at the point. The shot off the end boards bounces to the near side. Holton turns around in the corner. Feeds down low behind the cage for Wallace. Wallace up the boards. Paulatus stepped into there, but does bank it to center. Parker one-on-one into the offensive end against Tegan Beyer. Now he's smothered by Norwich players, and Holton forces the turnover. Into the hat-trick's end, under 5 to play. The shot tips wide of the net, and Danbury will come away with it. Rogers banks it out. At center, Norwich will take it right back in. Sachs across the hat-trick's line, dumps in, and Hickey intercepts. His cross-ice feed intercepted by Beyer and turned right back down into the hat-trick zone. Rossi out of the net, leaves it for Leps, who wings it up the far boards. Igorov tips, not out of the zone. Hickey finds it and backhands forward to Rogers across the left wing. Igorov can't catch up to it, and Schemmel will chip it ahead. It's gloved down and at center. Norwich racing for it, can't control. Beagle in the neutral zone will dump it into the offensive end. 4 minutes to go in the first. It's 1-0. Along the near side, Sachs stopped by the hat-tricks in the offensive end. Hat-tricks turn it behind the net, but Moran there for Norwich, who will chip to center. Hickey turns it over in the neutral zone. Norwich will carry in Schemmel past the hat-trick's line. Beagle stops him there and shuffles out to center. Right to left, Norwich right back in. Jamison Bain cuts along the hash marks, swats it back down low. Leps intervenes there, chips it off the glass, kept in at the point by Loftus. The shot off the body and to Aiden Bain in the near corner. He'll be unable to find a teammate. Leps intercepts and carries out. Left to right, 3:15 to go. Leps streaking into the offensive zone. Right circle, cutting behind the net. Now will come out the other side. Up high, Leps all the way around, takes a full lap in the offensive zone, shovels it down low. It banks to the far boards. Felitti crashes in there, but cannot control it. Loftus does for the Sea Captains. 2:50 to go in the first. It's 1-0. Norwich leading. Skied high in the air. Gloved down by Norwich inside its own zone. And Westendorf will hammer it back in. Offside. It hit Bianco, who is still in the offensive zone for the hat-tricks. 2:37 left. Hat-tricks down 1-0 here in the first. .237 to go, first period. 1-0 Norwich. Center ice face off. Ethan Ranger wins it against Felitti. And Norwich carries into the hat-trick zone. A bank off the corner bounces out in front, and Rossi has to cover up. 2:28 to go in the first. 1-0. Norwich on top. Near circle, Norwich wins the draw in the offensive zone. A shot from Ranger along the half wall. Gloved, a low liner against Rossi. He's able to stick with it and stop it with 2:22 left in the first. Norwich ahead, 1-0. Ranger against Ivan Kovalev near circle. Ranger wins it to Kinahan, trapping in. The shot tipped in front, and Rossi had to kick it away with his right leg. He does. Norwich has it right back. Essing down low to Kinahan. The shot gloved away by Rossi and tipped out. Off the left wing, Khatib into the offensive zone looking to work the puck free. Stopped by Hayden, and it is Norwich who chips ahead. Kovalev able to intercept, but Norwich finds it right back through center. Stacey's knocked off the puck by the hat tricks. 1:40 to go in the first. 1-0 Norwich. Tipped in to the neutral zone. Norwich carries right back into the hat trick's end. Stacey's banks ahead. It's stopped by Ranger. The shot kicked down by Rossi. Along into the slot. Khatib finds it into the corner. He's wrestled down. And Ranger comes away with the puck. 1:20 left in the first. Winicki stops him and skates out to center. Drops it off to the right wing. Kovalev into the offensive zone, cutting toward the slot. It hops in the air. It's Winicki in front of the slot. Will shoot, and maybe he tried to pass that through traffic, looking for Khatib, who was upended. And it is turned right back to the hat-trick zone. 1 minute left in the first. Norwich ahead, 1-0. Leps tips to the far wing. Winicki chips it ahead, not out. Sachs at the point, the shot wide of the net, and Tapia can't find the rebound on the near side. Beagle chopping it to center. Killian Ranger there for Norwich. Dumps right back into the hat-trick zone. 30 seconds remain in the first. Hickey up the near boards. Tapia intercepts. He's crushed by Rogers, and the puck is stuck along the corner there, and they'll blow it dead with 28.8 to go. Hat-tricks win the draw near side. It is Rogers skating out. 20 seconds left in the first. Down by one. Rogers into the offensive zone. Cuts wide to the right circle, trying to get out in front. He gets the puck to Igorov behind the net. He tries the lacrosse-style move, and it goes just wide of the net. That would have been a sensational goal from Igorov, but unable to finish it as the horn sounds. Here after one period of play. And the hat tricks can't win the opening draw in the second. It's Norwich into the offensive end. The shot from Kinahan sealed off by Danbury and played all the way back up to the top of the zone. Turned all the way down by Leps. It will go for icing 20 seconds in. Face off on the near side, won by the hat tricks, turned all the way down into the Norwich zone. Hayden up the far side, Essing takes it off the wall and will look to outlet. It's stopped by the hat tricks, swatted to the side by Hayden and played out. Played in on goal from center, swatted down by Christo. And the hat tricks. Take it back in their own zone. Hickey at the right circle will play it up and out to center. Smacked right back in by Norwich. 1:15 in to the second period. Norwich up 1-0. Turned off to the side of the net. It is Khatib who carries up the right side. Off to the wing. It's knocked down low and into the Hattrick's offensive end, but Norwich takes it right back, serves down the ice, and swatted in on goal where Rossi will cover up. 18-19 left in the second. 1-0 Norwich, outshooting the Hattrick's 18-8 so far in this game. Hattricks win the draw behind his own net. Stacey's up the far side. It is out to center and into the Norwich end. Loftus banks it hard off the end boards behind his own cage. It's banked up the far side where Beagle intervenes, but Norwich will take it out to center. Into the offensive end, the Hattricks work it out of the corner. Beagle behind the net, working his way out in front, seals and looks for Rogers. It was out of his reach and back toward the Hattrick zone. Beyer off the bank and got by Wallace but left the puck into the corner. Now out in front, the shot from Holton stopped by Rossi. Net comes off. He'll put it back on the post and play it right back up to the point. The shot wide of the net. Banks off to the near side. Along the wing, behind the cage, Rogers can't get out of the zone for the Hattricks. Holton turns it back to the corner, and Rogers will intervene there, taking out to center. Up the right side, it is Beagle, the shot high and wide. And turns down into Igorov, into the corner. He's upended there, 3 minutes into the second, 1-0 Norwich. Banked out to center, Hattricks play it at the neutral zone. Chipped ahead and taken ahead by Norwich. Carried by Moran into the offensive zone. The left-hand shot from the circle goes wide. And it is out at center. Turned in on goal. Rossi sticks it to the side, and Betancourt will backhand up to Parker, who banks to center. Norwich has it there. Hayden walks by into the Hattrick's end, looking at the circle. Played out in front, rebound try. Schemmel in front, shoots it just wide of the net. Harwell has it along the near side, will feed it across to the far circle. Bain dropped it back there, but it was intercepted. Tipped by the Hattricks into the offensive zone. 4:20 into the second. Hattricks trailing 1-0. Betancourt in his own end. The outlet pass intercepted by Ranger at the right circle. Ranger down low, feeds out in front, and it goes through the slot to the point. Romita takes over there, looking to play it back to Hayden. It's Winicki who gets by into the offensive zone. Winicki on the backhand. The shot stopped by Christo. Rebound try. Christo makes the second stop too. 4:45 into the second. 1-0 Norwich. Faceoff won by the Hattricks. 5 minutes into this second period. Along the near side, Winicki finds Kovalev, high slot between his own legs and goes to the circle and is passed back to the point, tipped out to center by Ranger. Hattrick's offside, so Norwich will bank it all the way down. Hickey can't reach it. It goes behind the Hattrick's net. He'll bank it up the boards. Winicky tips the center, and Norwich takes over in the neutral zone. Turnover there. Khatib in on a breakaway, but at the left circle, cuts down low. The shot stopped by Christo. 5:29 in. Khatib stopped on the breakaway there. 1-0 Norwich still here early in the second. Rogers back in his own end is tipped out, and a penalty is being called here. Tripping. And this will go against Norwich. Sachs headed off for tripping, so the Hattricks get a power play here, looking to tie things up here. 5:40 into the second. Hattricks head to the power play. 1-0 Norwich. Winicky will take the draw near circle against Ranger. It's won by Norwich. Chipped up the glass. Leps keeps in. And the Hattricks have it down low. Khatib behind the net. Looking out to the far side. It's Rogers back up high. Leps walks the line from the left point. Serves down low behind the net. Sixth best power play in the league. The Hattricks 35.8% this season. But can't get set up yet here. It's out in front. Here's Khatib to the slot. The shot stopped by Romita. Rather, Christo, and it was Romita in front who upended a Hattricks player. They'll say it was Bain in front. Another trip call. The Hattricks will have 1:23 here of a two-man advantage. .13:43 to go in the second. Down 1-0. Hattricks with 1:23 of a 5-on-3 power play. Felitti takes the draw, wins back to the point. Rogers across to Leps. Khatib at the right circle. Skates down low, turns back up high. Leps has it right point. Across Khatib at the circle again. The rip shot is gloved down by Christo and cleared by Norwich. 1 minute left on the 5-on-3 for the Hattricks. Leps across the line, drops back for Winicky at the left circle. Down low, feeds up high for Khatib at the hash marks near side. Circles there and feeds all the way across right side. Leps cuts down low, fakes the shot out in front, hopped over Felitti's stick. And Khatib has it back to the point. Rogers up high, Khatib left side. The one-timer in front, they score! Roman Winicky on the feed from Khatib. Winicky hammers it by Christo. It's tied at one. 7:04 into the second. Winicky has his fifth of the year, and the Hattricks tie it up at one. Danbury still with a minute 13 of power play time here as well. Looks like Kevin Cunningham calling a timeout here too for Norwich. Norwich has been the better team so far tonight. The last couple minutes, the Hattricks having the power play chance and able to convert. So 7:04 into the second. Hattricks tie it at one. 1:13 left on a power play for Danbury. Winicki's fifth of the year. Kovalev takes the draw at center, and the Hattricks win it. Wallace back to his own end. Betancourt will look to start up on the power play. Ivan Kovalev takes it from behind the net, races up the right wing. Across the line, feeds through the slot. It goes off to the near side. Igorov behind the net, chasing in. His stick goes flying in the air and bounces back to the point. Wallace couldn't keep it in. They announced the goal as Cody Hickey. It will be Winicki who gets credit. Hattricks dump in to the offensive end. 4 seconds left on the power play. Paulaitis takes it off the wall. Crunched along there by Norwich, and out of the box is Bain. It will be Kinahan outletting to center. Bain across the Hattricks line, right side. The shot from Ranger on the circle, tipped wide in the net by the Hattricks. Felitti behind his own cage. 8.5 in to the second period. It's tied at one. Out in front, one-timer stopped by Rossi. Ranger out in front, all alone, and Rossi coming up large on the one-time shot. 8:42 to go into the second period. Tied at one. Sachs on the faceoff win. It's tipped just wide by Essink and into the corner. Harwell back to the point. It tips out to center. Parker lays a hit in the neutral zone. Betancourt has it back in his own end. Paulaitis up the left side, ahead looking for Felitti out of his reach and out to center. Felitti has it back at center ice. On the red line, feeds off to the left wing. Paulaitis at the left circle, drops back. Felitti had it taken off his stick, and Sachs will chip out to center. Wessendorf pinches. Here's numbers for Norwich. Out in front, Essing, the shot just wide of Rossi, who was able to intervene and disrupt that chance by Essing. Hattricks the other way, right to left. Felitti dancing through a couple Sea Captains players, but eventually upended, and the puck played back out to center. Chipped in on goal. Rossi leaves it to the side of the net for Betancourt, who banks it up the near boards, and the Hattricks get out of the zone. Up the far side, Winicki banks ahead through center, looking for Felitti. It was tipped away from him and chipped down. Betancourt off the left side. And Winicki goes in offside. 9:42 to go in the second. Tied at one here between the Hattricks and the Sea Captains. Chip through center. Hattricks back in their own end. Wallace will tip up and It goes all the way down. We'll go for icing against the Hattricks with 9:24 left in the second. Hattricks at center, tipped into the offensive end. Turned all the way around by Romita behind the net. Hayden behind the Norwich cage will chip up the far boards. It's tipped to center and out in the neutral zone. Big hit laid by Wallace at his own blue line against Beyer, and Rogers will take over for the Hattricks. Shuttles ahead for Khatib and races ahead for it on the touch pass from Khatib. It's tipped away. And Norwich will carry out. Hayden in the neutral zone stopped, and the Hattricks take over in center. Winicki into the offensive end. Sealed off, and it's played down. Khatib across and takes over in the neutral zone. 8:15 to go in the second, tied at one. Kovalev down to Khatib, cutting toward the slot. Khatib looking to get a shot away, tipped in front, off the post, rebound, they score! Ivan Kovalev! Kovalev gets his ninth of the season, and the Hattricks lead 2-1. In the corner, Leps up the near side and across to Beagle. Near side laps, the tip in, and it is gloved by Christo. 7:31 to go in the second. Hattricks just taking the lead. 2-1. Schemmel into the offensive end for Norwich. 7:15 to go in the second. 2-1 Hattricks on top.
Yeah, Hattricks goals scored by number 7, Ivan Kovalev. Assisted by number 26, Oleg Ivanov. And number 20, Daniel Khatib. Time with the goal, 11:56 of the second period.
Tipped into the offensive end by the Hattricks. Loftus will take over behind his own net. Rifles it up the boards, kept in by Betancourt. The shot all the way through into the far corner. Ranger banks ahead. Bain stopped there by the Hattricks, and Ranger's second try does get to center. Knocked down by Westendorf. Schemmel unable to get deep there, so it is back toward the Norwich zone. Parker takes it off the wall to the circle, and he lost control of the puck. 3-on-2 for Norwich across into the Hattrick zone. Ethan Ranger ahead for Bain into the corner, and the Hattricks catch up. The shot kicked away by Rossi into the corner. Ranger takes it off the wall there. The shot back in front, tipped to the side of the net. Ranger behind the Hattricks cage. Delayed penalty against Danbury. Christo has exited to the bench for the extra attacker on the delayed call. Hattricks finally touch up. penalty being called against Danbury. They'll send both Westendorf and Smith off here. Cross-checking on Westendorf and a high stick on Smith. Four on four for 2 minutes. The shot from Ranger, tipped wide by Rossi, and cleared all the way down. We'll be icing against the Hattricks. 5:42 to go in the second. Far side, Rogers tipped out and carried back down low. Hattricks behind their own cage with Wallace dumping it behind. Stacey's will take over up the right side. Stacey's long stretch pass for Rogers off his stick into the offensive zone along the near board. Souza takes over there behind his own net. Stretch pass past Troy Harwell's stick and into the offensive zone. Harwell has it back in the corner. 5 minutes to go in the second. Hattricks ahead 2-1. A minute left on a 4-on-4 here. Harwell along the right point. Cuts down low to the circle and on his backhand tries to roof it. It goes out of play up and into the corner. 4:49 to go in the second. 2-1. Hattricks lead. Betancourt in his own end ahead. Kovalev will tip out. Across on the right side. Hattricks back in their own end. 30 seconds left on the 4-on-4. 4:20 in the second period. Up the right side, Ivan Kovalev into the offensive zone. Just scored before to give the Hattricks the lead. One hands out in front, it banks by. And Christo covers. Getting a couple penalties called here. Kovalev and Hayden both going off. I'd imagine two each for roughing. It will be 3-on-3. Well, they have 4 on each side. The linesman was holding up 3-on-3, but it will stay 4-on-4. I guess they'll hold the other two in the box until the whistle. They're not even putting up these other two penalties on the board, so the Hattricks back in their own zone, blocking a shot is Lepps, and Danbury comes the other way, right to left. Igorov across to Lepps. And the whistle blows. So they do let them out of the box. We're back to 5-on-5 here. Near circle, Rogers will take the faceoff, wins it. Khatib, high slot, smothered by two sea captains, so he'll play it to the far boards. He'll take it right back at the point and cut down toward the circle. Winicki in the corner, out in front. Khatib off his backhand and into the corner. 3.5 to go in the second, 2-1. Patrick's on top. Winicki to Betancourt at the point. He will bank it down low, and now a penalty is being called. At least Bain is going. I'm not sure if Khatib may get an embellishment here. And they'll give roughing to both of them. Jamison Bain just made his way to the locker room. I'm not sure if he's been ejected from the game. He got into the penalty box and put a nice punch into the wall. I'm not sure if he injured his hand and went off or has just been ejected. See if we can get some word on that. But it will be 4-on-4 for 2 minutes here. 3:13 left in the second. Hattricks ahead, 2-1. At center, Leps takes over and backhands deep into the offensive end. In the corner, Moran will take it for Norwich and hammer it up the near boards. Under 3 to play in the second. Behind his own net. All the way into the Hattricks zone. Tipped out to center. And into the Norwich end, up the right side. Clipped into the offensive end for the Hattricks. Christo out of the net, drops it into the corner. And Norwich will skate ahead. Schemmel into the Hattricks end, left to right, at the high slot. The wrist shot, gloved down by Rossi, the rebound in front. And a penalty is being called here. A shot from Ranger stopped by Rossi, rather Sachs on that chance. Rossi able to make the stop, and penalties being called here. Norwich has Schemmel sitting in the box, and it looks like the Hattricks are going to get another power play here. Felitti can't win the draw. It's a 4-on-3 power play for the Hattricks for 35 seconds, and then it'll be a 5-on-4. Betancourt back in his own zone, and puck was played with a high stick, so the faceoff will come back toward the Hattricks' end. Felitti taking the draw near circle, his own zone. Beyer wins it. Souza's shot off of Beyer's skate into the corner. Felitti will take it there for the Hattricks. Pinned up against the boards by Beyer. And Danbury comes away with the puck. 90 seconds to go in the second. In 10 seconds, the Hattricks will have a 5-on-4 power play. Right now, it's 4-on-3. Puck tipped into the Hattricks' end. It's a 5-on-4 power play as there remains just one player in the box. The shot in, tipped down from Christo. Paulides taking that shot, and it was deflected. Christo gloves it down, and melts it. 1:08 to go in the second. 2-1. Patrick's lead. Khatib back to the point on the faceoff win. Rogers across Betancourt, tips to Khatib. Walking along the point, will circle down low. Last minute in the second, 2-1 Hattricks. Along the near side. Khatib along the half wall. Cutting toward the slot, Khatib across right circle. Rogers, one-timer, high and wide. Betancourt down low, behind, into the corner, Beagle. Khatib up high, Betancourt now center point across the Khatib, left side in his skates, and it's turned over, 2-on-1 for Norwich. Holton and Ethan Ranger. Holton across the Hattricks line, a low shot in, and Rossi just gloves it and covers up. 24 and a half seconds to go in the second, 2-1. Hattricks on top. Three seconds left on the Hattricks power play. It will expire just before the second period expires. Rogers banking ahead to himself, cutting through center. It's off to the left side. Leps, 10 seconds in the period, across the line, dropping for Winicki, all the way across. Had Rogers at the back door, but it was intercepted by Moran. He gains the red line and hammers in. Glove down by Rossi. He'll put it down as the horn sounds. A penalty on the Hattricks bench. So now it's a power play for Norwich to start the third period. Hattricks clear, and it goes all the way down. 20 seconds into the period, 20 seconds into a Norwich power play. Tipped out, all the way down the ice. Hattricks in the offensive zone, shorthanded. Norwich will take over. Just about a minute into the third period. Hattricks on top, 2-1. Ranger into the Hattricks end on the power play. The shot kicked away by Rossi into the near boards. Byer back to the point. And the shot from Hayden blocked by Khatib. Turned up back into the zone by Byer. Sidesteps one, left circle. The shot tipped high and shrugged away by Rossi. Hattricks clear. A minute and a half into the third. Hattricks up 2-1. Loftus, the shot through traffic, gets stopped, and the shot from Souza at the point bounces in front. Essing battling away for it, and it is tipped out. 10 seconds left on the kill for the Hattricks. And the whistle. As Rossi covers up. It was an unsportsmanlike penalty against the Hattricks on the bench. They win the faceoff clear all the way down. Connor Brown, who served, gets out of the box. Tipped all the way out, and Norwich carrying through center. It will go deep into the Hattricks end. Wallace banks behind the net, chipped up the boards, and swatted ahead by Winicki. Felitti takes it off the wall, banks it to the left side, and in the offensive end, he is upended. Tipped down low, the Hattricks will have to retreat. Norwich right to left, chipping into the Hattricks end, behind Rossi. Leps bats it up the near side for Brown, who tips but can't clear the zone. Beyer kept in at first. Now the Hattricks' second try gets out. 3 minutes gone in the third. Hattricks lead 2-1. Along the near side, Hickey takes it off the wall, turned over behind the net. Beyer out in front, sealed off by Rossi. Rebound try stuffed wide by Holton, and the Hattricks find it and tip out to center. Right to left, into the Hattricks' end. Norwich dumps in. Hickey slides across for Beagle at the red line, dumps into the offensive end. Igorov chases behind the net, and it comes out in front. Kovalev couldn't find it. The blast from Hickey is blocked. And cleared. Stacey's back in his own end. Off to the right side. Rogers feeds across. Igorov tips into the offensive end. Back in front for Beagle, who turns and fires off a body and wide. Rogers takes it off the wall. Steps out toward the slot, but was sealed off in the circle. Puck swatted on net, and Christo had to be alert there. Dropped the right leg down and sealed it along the post. 4:16 into the third, 2-1. Hattricks lead. Norwich wins the faceoff, tipped up and kept in by the Hattricks. Essing, right to left. And it's batted down, and at center, Betancourt tips in. Up the near side. Cleared out. Khatib will dump it in, and Norwich plays out. Into the Hattricks end, Beyer across Essing right circle. The shot smothered by Rossi. Just about 5 minutes played in the third. Hattricks still on top 2-1. Out in front of the slot, it's Holton's whose shot goes wide, and in the far boards, the Hattricks can't get out of the zone. Shot kicked down by Rossi and played out. Puck hops ahead. Paulatis into the offensive zone, sneaks by into the corner and lost control. Loftus takes over. Up through the zone, Paulatis intercepts, Loftus is clear, the shot rises high, blockered away by Christo, and along the side of the cage, it's Norwich coming away with it. Chipped up by Tapia, and all the way down. Smith will take over in his own zone, banking the Ranger, it went past his stick. Parker has it for the Hattricks, swats it down into the offensive end. 6 minutes played in the third. Puck in the corner, taken off the wall by Ethan Ranger for Norwich, and he'll chip it out to center. Settled by Wallace inside his own zone for the Hattricks. Backhanded ahead by the Hattricks back out to center. 6:15 into the third. Hattricks ahead 2-1. Igorov tipping to center and couldn't get it by. Hattricks will take over in their own end. Wallace up, falls down, but still able to get the puck out as it's played all the way in by the Hattricks, and that goes for icing against Danbury. Icing call brings the faceoff back to the Hattricks zone. 13 and a half to go in the third. Hattricks ahead 2-1. Felitti will take the faceoff against Ranger, who wins it back for Norwich. On the right side, Sachs skates in from the point, feeds down low in the corner. The shot off of Rossi and banks out to the point. Moran drops down low. The shot from Ranger is kicked away by Rossi behind the net. Norwich forces another turnover. Puck played out in front. Hattricks find that and bank to center. Played in front of the Hattricks bench. Ethan Ranger back into the offensive end. Chipped wide by Moran. Dropped to Harwell along the far wall. Up through into the offensive end. The Hattricks play out. Beagle racing forward into the offensive zone at the right circle. Down low, the shot, left pad save from Christo, and Norwich will skate out. This time Harwell racing through into the Hattricks end at the circle. The backhand blocker down by Rossi. It kicks to the point. Kinahan shot blocked by the Hattricks and out at center. Puck played behind the Hattricks net. Stacey's whips it around and has it back up the boards. Beagle's pass out, deflected by Norwich, but it does find Igorov now, and Beagle will chip out to center. 12 minutes to play in regulation. Hattricks up 2-1. Essing into the Danbury end. Smacked out down the ice by the Hattricks. Essing up the right side and clipped into the Hattricks end. Hayden takes it off the wall, right point. 11 and a half to play. Fed out in front. It goes all the way through, and Norwich will have to go back down their own end to retrieve. Souza jetting through center ahead to Kinahan. Off the left side into the Hattricks end. Essing behind the net, stops Leps, and it's turned back down low. Hattricks find it there. Rogers will bank it forward, looking for Katib, and it's behind him, so played back down into the Hattricks end behind the net. Westendorf ahead. Chips Paulatis, rather Winicki, will play ahead looking for Leps. It was just out of his reach. And chipped into the Hattricks bench. 9:07 into the third. Hattricks ahead 2-1. Neutral zone faceoff. Rogers can't win it, but it's banked to center. The Hattricks turn it right back. Loftus intercepts at the red line, and now the Hattricks force a turnover. Rogers skating into the offensive zone. Stands up into Loftus. The puck drops into the corner. Loftus finds it there, and Ranger, Killian Ranger, will play it up the near boards. Leps keeps in at the far point, tipped down low behind the Norwich net. Hattricks find it, and play back to Rogers, right point, across to Leps, left circle, dropping to the blue line again is Khatib feeding down low to Rogers at the circle, looking back out toward the slot. Khatib couldn't get there but intercepts it in the circle now. Plays down low behind the net. Khatib out and looking for Winicki. The one-timer stopped by Christo as the Hattricks take it right back along the half wall far side. Khatib upended, no call, and he'll swat it back in to the offensive end from a prone position on the ice. Holton into the Hattricks end, chipping to himself right side. The shot, blocker down by Rossi, and played off to the side. Hickey in his own zone, can't clear it, and it's into the corner. Ethan Ranger takes it off the wall. 9.5 to play in the third period. Hattricks up 2-1. Ethan Ranger up the side. The blast kicked away by Rossi, and the Hattricks can't find it in the corner. Played ahead. Ranger stops the clear attempt from Wallace, and Bain looking to get by. Wallace is able to chip it out. This will go for icing against the Hattricks. .857 to go in regulation. Hattricks lead 2-1. Felitti can't win the faceoff. It's kicked down by Rossi and played behind. Wallace up the far side. Paulides looks to outlet. It hits Felitti, and Ranger will tip into the Hattricks end. Killian Ranger right circle. The shot kicked down by Rossi with the stick. And the Hattricks will outlet. Paulides up the right wing into the offensive end. Feeds to the far side. Felitti smacks it down low there. Looking for Parker. Can't get him off the end wall. Felitti tries to take it off the corner and can't get by. Harwell into the offensive zone, cutting out in front of the net. The one-handed shot kicked away by Rossi. The rebound try, and Rossi able to make the stop again. Was a little bit out of position, but still stuck with that puck. Harwell couldn't control it, and the Hattricks carry out. Harwell takes it right back at center. Stopped by Stacey, and Danbury will outlet. Igorov, fresh off the bench, will cut across and play to Felitti on the left wing. He's unable to control the pass. It's Norwich swatting into the Hattricks zone. 7.5 to play in the third. Hattricks ahead 2-1. Puck pinned against the corner boards. And it is stuck along the wall there. Kovalev will take the faceoff near side against Beyer. It's Kovalev winning it back for the Hattricks. Westendorf behind his own cage, sealed off. Essing takes over. The quick shot from Essing, far circle. It bounces around in front, and it's cleared by Westendorf. It goes onto the bench and out of play. I think that puck hit Nick Rogers on the top of the head when he was sitting on the bench, and he didn't flinch. They're laughing about it on the bench now. The Hattricks back in their own zone. Ivan Kovalev out in front. Essing takes it off the end ball, and it is stopped by Rossi. .650 to go in the third, 2-1, Hattricks lead. Faceoff coming up to the left of Lorenzo Rossi. Ethan Ranger for Norwich, Nick Rogers for the hat tricks. One by Rogers, he'll control it himself. Banks ahead for Winicki and his stretch pass out of the reach of Khatib. He will race down and negate the icing call. Has the puck in the corner near side, hat tricks offensive zone. Khatib down low, side of the net. Rogers cutting out to the slot. A twirling shot is sticked away into the corner by Christo. Batted down at the point by Leps. He has it back, but Norwich takes over. Harwell up the right side into the hat trick's end. One on three, Harwell cutting down and wipes out behind the hat trick's net. The puck is taken by Khatib, who will bank ahead, not out. The blast from Smith at the point stopped along the side of the net, and the whistle blows as Rossi had it pinned against the outside of the cage. 6:09 to go in the third, 2-1 hat tricks. Rogers takes the draw near side, can't win it. Norwich back to the point, the blast from Smith wide of the net. And it comes out to the corner. Pinned against the wall by Harwell, rather Ranger in against Rogers, and Ranger comes away with the puck around behind the hat trick's net. Stopped by Rogers, sealed off, and the puck is batted back to the corner. Patrick's clear, stopped. Winicki gloves it down to himself and passes ahead to Khatib. Leaves off for Rogers into the offensive zone. Right circle, Rogers, the laser high and wide. And it goes up and off the glass out to the top of the zone. Taken back in the corner by Norwich, and Holton will skate out of the zone. Right to left into the Patrick's end, and Norwich goes in offside, 5:23 to go in the third period. 2-1. Hat tricks on top. Neutral zone faceoff. Felitti will take outside the hat trick zone against Beyer. Beyer wins forward. Essing skates into the Danbury end. At the bottom of the ring on the far side, feeds out in front. It's Kinahan who plays back out in front. Another shot from Kinahan, kicked away by Rossi. Paulides takes it off the end wall and will shove it to center. Moran right back into the hat trick zone. Paulides reaching to get to center, and Parker does force it out. Parker, as he's upended, gains the red line and dumps in. Behind the Norwich net, it is the Sea Captains skating out. Out in front, and the net comes off. .435 to go in the third. Hat tricks ahead 2-1. Two teams finished a suspended game earlier before this one started. Norwich scored with 4.5 seconds left in regulation with Kinahan to force overtime in that one, but it was Eli Devereaux winning the game for the hat tricks. Here's Killian Ranger in the corner. Patrick's end. Norwich looking for another late tying goal. Hayden from the point. The rip is gloved by Rossi. 4:10 to go in the third. 2-1. Patrick's on top. Patrick's own zone. They win the draw, and Leps will chip it off the glass. Looking for Beagle. It was intercepted by Souza and played out. Back into the Norwich end. It goes for icing against Danbury. Stein, 3:55 left. Hatricks ahead 2-1. Ivan Kovalev in his own zone to take the faceoff against Tegan Beyer. Kovalev wins the draw, skates it behind his own net, and banks it up the near side for Beagle. Off the wall, it's chipped up. Hayden tries to glove it down and keeps it in, but Hickey takes over for the Hatricks. He'll bank it out. Igorov at center, stopped by Norwich, and it's offside at the Hatricks line against Norwich. 3:34 left in the third. Hatricks up 2-1. Neutral zone draw, won by Rogers. Hatricks, rainbow to center, bouncing puck at the red line, won by Khatib, off to Rogers, streaking into the zone. Rogers cuts in front, and the shot is high and wide. Christo got a piece of it to send it over the bar. Norwich back the other way, right to left. Kinahan out into the slot. Ranger, the backhand, stopped by Stacey's, and it's cleared to the side of the net. Stacey's behind the cage, plays up the wall, and Winicki tips to center. Hatricks have Rogers streaking into the zone. Rogers in on a breakaway. The shot, blocker down by Christo. Khatib in the corner, able to win the puck off the wall. Ahead into the slot, Winicki tips down low, but lost control. Kicked out by Norwich and carried through center. 2.5 to play in the third. Hatricks turn it right back over in the neutral zone. Harwell the shot, gloved by Rossi. 2:27 to go in the third. Hatricks up 2-1. Kevin Cunningham used his timeout earlier, so won't have it available to draw up a play for Norwich, who is out shooting the Hatricks 51-25 tonight. Danbury leads 2-1 on the scoreboard. Hatricks win the draw in their own zone. Betancourt across far side. Paulides off the wall, has it stuck in his skates and can't get it out. Leps along the far side, leaves for Paulides, and the Hatricks unable to excavate the zone again. In the circle, it's Killian Ranger across and tipped out to center. Moran inside his own zone, 2 minutes to play in the third. Hatricks ahead, 2-1. Pass out through center ice, off the wing, into the offensive end for Norwich. Killian Ranger steers it wide. Christo still in the net for Norwich. And it's played out ahead. Moran will be unable to keep it in. It's tipped all the way down. That will go for icing against the Hatricks. Tyler Noseworthy may think about calling his timeout here. And he does. Face-off will be in the far circle of the Hatrick zone. 1:26 to play. Hatrick's leading by one. Rogers will take the faceoff for the hat tricks. Christo waiting at the hash marks. If Norwich wins it, he'll go off to the bench. 1:26 left. Hat tricks lead 2-1. Final game of the regular season for the hat tricks, and they win the draw, clearing out to center, so Christo retreats to his cage. Norwich takes over at center, and a hand pass call. .116 left. Patrick's up by one. They'll head to Long Beach on Friday night for game one of the East Division semifinals. Danbury wins the faceoff. And back in his own zone, Leps will tip it out. Game two will be in this building Saturday night. Patrick's and Sharks. Clinching scenario for either team that night. Christo follows Norwich up the ice. Rogers takes it out at the neutral zone, but Souza right back into the hat-trick's end. 43 seconds left. The shot gloved by Rossi. 2-1. Hat-tricks on top with 40.6 seconds left. Rogers taking the faceoff against Ethan Ranger. Ranger wins it back. Essing, the shot tipped wide by the hat tricks. Khatib along the near side, chips ahead, and Rogers unable to clear it. It's going to be a penalty called. No, they'll say it was offside against Norwich. 31.6 seconds left. Christo stays on the bench, extra attacker on for Norwich. Rogers in the neutral zone in front of his own bench against Ethan Ranger. Played in on goal, stopped by Rossi. And played out. 15 seconds left. Turned ahead, Rogers can't get into the offensive end. Ranger turns around, 10 seconds left, feeds it to Moran. The shot tipped wide by Kinahan. Leps clears it up the far boards, 4 seconds left. The shot from Souza tips wide, and that is gonna do it for this game. The hat tricks